Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala addressing to the mankind in the Suratul Hajj. Ya ayyuhan nasu taqu rabbakum. O mankind, fear your Lord. Inna zalzalata sa'ati shayun azim. Surely the earthquake of the hour is a great thing. We see lots of earthquake in the world today, and that earthquake is a final earthquake. That will be the end of the world when Allah will make the greatest earthquake of all time. And it's very near us today. We can see the lots of signs of the end of the world. Lots of signs. And even if you are not waiting for death, end of the world, our death is very close also. Our time is short. And our time is indefinite. We do not know that when our time will finish. We should be prepared. We should be ready to die. Because the death is inevitable. And it comes sudden. There are lots of people. We see them, they are very good and healthy. We cannot even imagine that this person is going to die today. 100%. He's healthy, he's going around. So we are running out of the time. There are two warnings are approaching us. The one which I mentioned here in the Suratul Hajj, surely the earthquake of the hour, the end of the world, is a great terrible thing. That day, all the pregnant women will be aborted. And all women who are nursing their children, they will neglect their children. Why? Because now end of the world. Even if he's born, he's going to be finished now. Allah is finishing the world. So Allah is mentioning that all the women will be aborted. No need to make child anymore. Because now it's the end of the world. And all women who are breastfeeding their children or feeding their children, it whatever mean, they will neglect their children. And very scary, the next moment, it can visualize if you understand in Arabic. Allah said, وَتَرَى النَّاسَ سُكَارَى. You will see the man, they look like drunk because they cannot stable on their feet. They are moving because of the earthquake. They are afraid. They are scary. They can see this great earthquake and they are moving. And Allah said, if you see them, if you see the man, they look like drunk. وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى. And they will not be drunk. But the punishment of Allah will be terrible, will be severe. We have to prepare ourselves that Allah, we do not know that when you will send the angel of death to take our soul. It could be today, it could be tomorrow or after tomorrow, it could be today or it could be tonight. Or we might sleep at night and we might not be wake up anymore. We might be not be able to reach home. We might be not able to go out even the masjid. We might not be able to pray our salah before we die.